So I've been home all day and haven't said a word to anyone and decided to test my voice. And this is what is coming out. I did want to show this quilt that my friend Gail quilted for me when she found out that I was too sick to get it done. The top was pieced by my friend Donna. She also helped out when I was in a pinch. And this is going to be a class sample for my Drunkard's Path class. Of course, my Drunkard's Path class can't happen if I don't get my voice back.